went to speak to the neighbor's dog nearby. His name was Dexter. He was a good friend of mine, and I enjoyed hanging out with him. "Hey, haven't you always longed for adventure? I would wish to have one." "You know, Oreo, you should take the chance. When your master is not looking, or when the fence is unlocked, escape and begin your journey. We dogs need to have some fun now, you see?" "You're right, Dexter. Why wait when I could journey the world?" I wasn't able to escape just yet. My master still kept me by his side and never allowed me to leave. I kept longing and longing to begin my journey, but at this moment, I knew that I had to stay with my master. One day, I and my master went on a trip to Billy Creek, what they called my happy place. I loved Billy Creek and ran around all day. Soon my master and his mother headed to the car to grab something they wanted. As they were not there at the moment, I decided to escape. I walked away silently, hoping they would not notice. I began to enjoy my adventure. There were so many magnificent sights to admire. I would not just let the view fade away. Had arrived at Bridgeport. There were so many people there who looked at me. They loved me and said I was a beautiful little dog. But then I began to see dogs with their masters, and that made me think of mine. I finally began to wish that I had my master with me. I decided to try to sniff my way home, but I picked up no scent to guide me. I began to feel even more sorrowful and lonesome, wishing I had someone nearby to help me with my problems.
So, I hear a black lab has entered the town of Bridgeport. How lovely! Ah yes, $5,000 for the dog. Don't worry, miss, I will catch him for you.
The dog catcher nearby was determined to take me as his hostage. I had to look for an escape. Finally, I noticed a truck delivering apples nearby. I jumped in as quickly as my feet would carry me. The dog catcher looked at my direction, but I was nowhere in sight, for I had already left in an apple truck. As I traveled, I realized I was getting further from home and further from my master. I arrived at Roseville. I jumped off the truck and began to look around.
"Come here, bird."
Suddenly, I began to forget about returning home to my master. I really enjoyed my time at Roseville. In fact, I could live here forever.
Oh dear. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. I'm a good dog.
I'm not going to eat you. I want to show you something. Follow me.
Hey, buddy. I'd like to know your name.
My name is Harrison. And you are?
I'm Oreo. It is nice to meet you. Harrison, say, you're a good spirit to be around. We should hang out more, big fella. What do you say?
We are almost at our destination. I want you to listen to what I have to say. It is important that I talk to another dog about this.
All right, I'll listen, buddy.
My master has called me many names: noble heart, strong courage, and most notably, good spirit. His name was Arthur Grant. He fought in the battles. It was last year that I lost him. He was taken away to heaven, I heard. I remembered how much he cared for me and wanted me to succeed.
Harrison, I just remembered. I have to return to my master. I left him all alone, and I feel sorry about it now. I need your help, please.
I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need to stay here in Roseville and still honor my master, even if he is gone.
But I really need your help. I need to get back home with my family again.
Your master helped those in need, didn't he?
It's your turn to follow his example. Please, we have to do this together. Minus the mouse.
Oreo, my master made firm commands for me not to go inside vehicles of unknown people. We have to back down and follow his commands.
But we need to do this. It might help us get back home.
But my master made firm commands, Oreo. Firm commands.
Well, my master is far away, and I have to return to him.
Oreo, my master made me some firm commands, so I will follow him. So the answer is no.
Well then, I don't know what you would do just staying in this town. I'm leaving.
Sorry, Harrison. I have to return home. I made a mistake and I need to fix it. Good luck, Oreo. I can't dishonor my master's commands.
There's my money. Right in front of me. I need to capture him and put him in the pound. Here, doggy. My money is coming to me.
Oreo! Hurry, Oreo, hurry!
My money!
Don't worry, Oreo. We're safe now.
Harrison, where are we?
I'm not sure, Oreo.
So, we're getting down after a long ride?
Yes, we are.
We're in Lincoln.
I and my master visited here once when I was a pup, but never really got to know the people here since we only came on U.S. Navy duty.
Mom, is Angie really going to be away the whole week? I'd miss her.
Yes, Ava. Don't worry. She will be with your grandpa. The one who will be really nice to her. He will feed her, bathe her, and he will even be the one to get her the shots. You can trust your grandpa.
Thank you, Mom. If anyone would take care of Angie, you would know who it is. Come on, Angie. Let's go home. Mom, two dogs. They look really lonely. May we take care of them?
Ava is a really nice person, isn't she? I mean, she gave us food to eat, and also, earlier, she gave us a bat to clean us. Plus, she is really good with a violin. Am I right?
Hello, new dog. Ah! Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. My name is Angie. I hope we can be friends.
Why not? You seem like a good dog who cares about her master. Am I right? By the way, I'm Oreo.
Ah, yes. Thank you, Oreo. You're such a nice, nice buddy. I feel we will get along just fine.
How do you think of Angie?
Oreo? If you are thinking of dating that girl, don't. Listen to me. Don't. It just wouldn't work.
Hey, I'm not dating her. I just befriended her.
Harrison, wake up! Wake up!
Oreo, you should know better than to wake an old dog from his nap.
Ava said where to go with Angie to Grandpa. She said he will take better care of us than she could. Come on, Harrison, let's go with Angie.
What is with you, lovebirds? You even wake me up early to leave. That, Oreo, is no ordinary friendship.
I and Angie spoke for some time. I told her I needed to return home to my owner. Finally, Angie told me of a dog she knew in Rocklin. Harrison, get up! Get up!
Oh, Oreo, don't you see an old dog is trying to get some peace? What are you doing? Is it Angie again?
Well, Harrison, yes. Angie told us a way we could get home. She knows the dog from Rocklin, from the Rocklin Station. She said he could help me get home.
Well, looks like we'd need to speak with this dog straight away, buddy. We need to go to that station.
So, we followed Angie to the station to meet the friend she was speaking of. He was a small dog who wanted to know what we were doing. Finally, I spoke.
I just want to find my way home to my master. He lives in Fresno. Will you help me, please?
The train to Tracy will arrive at 3 in the morning. We don't have any rides to Fresno, but we will work from there how we would get you back.
Thank you, Arthur. You are a good dog who is willing to help others.
How do we ever reward you? No need. The only reward I would need is helping a good friend, and you, Oreo, are one especially in need.
Hurry! Go, go, go!
Oreo, are you okay?
Yes, Angie, I'm alright. I just wonder how my master would feel. I sneaked off and decided to leave him so I could have my own adventure. I hope he would still love me after all that has happened.
He would still love you. Owners would still love their pets, even if they escape. The reason they worry is because they care about us. So don't get confused if he is searching for you. That just means he loves you.
Thank you, Angie. You are a really good dog. A sweet dog, in fact. You are really nice.
Hello? You want me to locate this black lab and force him to dwell in the dog pound? Keep your 5,000. I give up. Am I hearing 10,000? Ah, yes. 10,000, and I shall have more than enough money for a vacation. I will track that black lab and make him mine. Thank you. Thank you. Roger, Dodger, go find this dog.
What is that sound?
I'm not sure. It sounds like some kind of cat.
Oh, I love cats. They are so cute and tiny. Ava's auntie has some cats, and they love yarn. I love racing them to the yarn. Oh, we have such good times together. Buddies, I think I see something here. Hey, want to know something? Maybe she can help us. Hey, friend. I could see this station is your home. I'm not surprised. I mean, with all the trains passing and the view from here, I'd say it's wonderful. Oh, thank you, buddy. But this isn't the only part of my home. The whole city of Tracy is my home, buddy. The station here is just a room for me. And a room isn't a complete part of the house. Oh, all right. Hey, I've been to Tracy before. Maybe there's someone who could help us get home. Hello, Kitty. Is there a way I would be able to get home? Oh, sure. You would be able to rely on me to help. And oh, by the way, my name's not Kitty. My name is Sunshine. You want me to help you get home? Follow me. Come on, people. Let's follow Sunshine. So, Sunshine, where are we? What are we doing over here? I need to speak to someone I know. I came across this guy every once a week. Oh, let me guess. Is it a dog? Another cat friend? A bird? Cats usually eat birds, so be careful of what you say. Do you? I'd rather not talk about that. Let's go.
Sunshine is here. I'd have to be polite and speak to her.
If I am correct, I think I would say a squirrel.
You've got that right, Goldie. I am a squirrel.
Joey, it's been such a long time.
Oreo, so good to see you again. Look how tall you've grown. Do you have a good master?
I hope I could say that still. I've strayed away from him in search of adventure. Now I hope he forgives me and allows me to be his dog still.
Hey, listen, buddy. If your master has true companionship with you, then don't listen to people discouraging you. Remember, you're his dog, and no matter what happens, remember, your master will keep an open space for you to return. So be good to your master, all right? All right, I shall be good.
Oreo, you know that squirrel?
Yeah. His name's Milky Joe. Well, he's Joey, but I call him Milky Joe. Because of his love for milk he had when I was a pup. Listen, Sunshine. Let's try to get home. All right, Oreo.
I wish I had a master like yours.
Oreo, where are we?
This is the place where my master's aunt dwells. A friend of mine might be able to help us get home. But who is this friend of yours?
Mop! How are you, old pal? I haven't seen you in a long time.
I'm holding up fine. Life has been hard since Jersey passed, and Rags and Bear have been fighting many times, but I've been strong. How are you, Oreo?
Buddies, come. This is Mop, my mentor from my childhood.
Hey, Mop.
Happy to meet you, pal.
Good day to you, bro.
Hey, Mop. It's nice to finally meet you. I wished to meet an older dog who is my age.
Thank you. And by the way, you remind me of Jersey from before. She was as a big sister to me. I hope you would have a good heart as well. Come on in.
Hey, you took my food! Your food? Not anymore! This is my food now! I have possession of it! So you stop whining!
Me? Stop whining? Since when have I ever whined? You are the crazy one!
Be quiet, both of you! Bear, you've already had your food, didn't you?
Yes, Mop!
And now you are trying to snatch Rags' food too, am I right?
Yes, Mop! Sorry, Mop!
You must not do it again. Remember that. Be good. And Rags, the same applies for you. I don't want to see any more arguments in this house. Do you understand?
Yes, Mop. Sorry, Mop.
Well, Mop, at least you know how to keep some dogs in order. Yes, Bear and Rags often fight, but I put them in their place and make sure they are well behaved.
How long have you known Rags and Bear?
For a few years now. Rags is a year younger than me, I will tell you that, and Bear came a few years later. Miss Bing calls her Ursa, but my previous master, your master, calls her Bear. I respect him, so I call her Bear as well.
Wow, how nice! Speaking of my master, I'm hoping to return to him. I left him in longing of adventure and freedom, but now, I realize how important he is to me. I must return to him. Will you help me?
Of course, Oreo. He is my original owner, and I would never want to see him again. Let me help you.
So, as we know, a black lab called Oreo has escaped from his family. Nobody knows where this dog is, but if anyone finds him, please let us know.
Has anyone seen the dog recently? He has left his family.
Thank you for flying Alaska Airlines. If anyone finds Oreo, please return him to his owner immediately. Thank you.
Oreo, we need to speak of your method to get home. I mean, how do you plan to achieve it? Meet me at Hidden Lake. I will tell you all about it. Tell the rest of our friends to do the same. So, I head near my owner's house and reunite with him. With your help, I would be able to return home. How does my plan sound?
Well, how do you plan on doing that?
What if the dog catcher has the same accomplices to help you? What if he catches you and throws you in the pound?
And besides, it's a long way from here to Fresno. Wouldn't you be tired of a long journey?
No, I would never tire of this journey.
because I love my master and wish to return to him. As long as we follow the rules of the journey, we will be fine. And I have Mop to travel with me and keep me company. About that, Oreo. Come with me. We have to speak. Listen, Oreo, I am old already. My legs would be pained. I would not be able to go with you. But Oreo, I need you to promise me one thing.
What, Mop? Tell me.
I need you to take care of Master for me. Protect him, love him, and be by his side. Promise me.
I promise, Mop. That is the one thing I would never forget to do. Thank you, Oreo.
Listen, friends. Mop would not be going with me on my journey home. Oh, great. How would we ever do this? Let's not lose faith. I need to return to my master. How about we find another master, one who enjoys reading? My master enjoys reading. How about we find one who makes films? You would get to watch them. My master makes films. He releases them on his YouTube channel too. How about you get one who works at a restaurant? That way, your master will be able to bring you home some food. Well, my master is best friends with a waitress. Sure, they don't meet often, but he does hold her very dear. Oh, and do you get food? I don't think I do.
Listen, friends. Oreo has been through a lot recently. He has even been chased by that dog catcher just for trying to enter a truck to find his way home. He needs his master. I once had a master, but then I lost him because of the battle he had fought in. After that, I felt very resentful towards life. But this dog has brought back the light in me again. So, if he helped me, I would help him. I don't know if any of you would, but I owe this little one something. Thanks to him, I now know what it feels like to appreciate life. He's a good dog with a good heart.
The way you say it makes him sound so noble. I'll join.
Me too. I would love to be near a good-hearted dog.
You know, bro, I would have just
laid in the woods sometimes. But since you said those words, I am in. Good. Let's get started.
Oreo, are you alright, pal?
Yes, Arthur. I think I'm fine, but I don't know if my master is. After I left him just to search for an adventure, I am really hoping he'll allow me to return to his home. I am separated from him, all because I was selfish.
You weren't exactly selfish, Oreo. I just think you were curious. We dogs, we all make mistakes, you know? I sometimes ate my master's shoes when I was younger. Hey, don't worry. Remember the pandemic? We were separated from everyone before as well. Our friends, our loved ones, everyone we cared about. But now, look at us. We are all back on track. Hey, Oreo, if we could survive the pandemic, we could survive this too. Just think about it. You know what, Arthur? You might be right. We could survive this too. Thank you for your advice.
No problem, pal.
Ah, isn't that sunset beautiful?
Yes, it is. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen, actually.
Without Mop to come with me on my journey, I knew that I would be alone.
I told my friends to be in their places, as I would head to the 9 o'clock evening train from Stockton to Hanford. But I found out that I wasn't alone, for Harrison would come with me on my journey. I would be at the station to watch for anything strange. I would be near the freeway to check for any dog catcher. Good. I have to try to get home now. Thank you all for your help. Come on, Harrison. It's time to go.
Oreo, there's something that I have to tell you.
Hurry, Harrison. We have to get home before the catcher comes after us.
Oreo, I'm going as fast as I can. Don't worry. We will make it.
A blue truck. It has a name. Snarly's. Oh dear, Oreo, Harrison!
The brake coach. There it is. Hurry!
So, two dogs on the train. All right, where are you going? The train will take you there. By the way, my name is Conductor Will.
Looks as if we found our money on this train. Roger, Dodger, attack!
No one's messing with any dog of mine.
I will not lose my precious money from a conductor!
You may destroy this train all you want, but you will never hurt these dogs.
Conductor Will? Conductor, are you all right? Harrison, we have to help the conductor up. Hurry!
Roger! Dodger! Chase after them!
Harrison, I see a hiding place for us.
Good. Come on, Oreo. We have to go fast now.
Oreo! What did you do? You're going to get us caught!
Sorry, Harrison. I did not even know that thing was there.
Oreo, they're getting closer. I'm out of options. We probably won't be able to escape this one. Oreo!
Harrison, what do we do now?
We fight for our freedom. We fight to protect ourselves.
Well, well. Instead of one stray dog, I get two. This means the more money for me. I will do whatever I want with my glorious money. Ooh, I love money. Ooh, you know what I'm thinking? How about a vacation to Hawaii? Oh yes, that would be nice. Roger, Dodger, now!
Friends, charge!
My shoes!
That's it! I've had it! I've had it with you dogs!
Snarly, you are under arrest for animal cruelty and attempts to kidnap dogs.
No, no, don't arrest me. All I want is money. $10,000 for a vacation. Please, 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 police.
No can do. You just broke the law.
Mop, Joey, you guys came.
Of course, pal. Why would I want to upset my student? And besides, I thought it would be best that you see our friend again.
Hey, Oreo. It is really good to see you.
Right at you, pal. Hey, listen, I need your help. Conductor Will needs to lie down really quick. He's okay, but he's unconscious. I need him down on the lavenders. Could you help me?
Sure, of course, Oreo. Anything for my friend.
Hello, Black Lab. Seems that I have passed out. Sorry if I put you under much stress. These are lavenders, the flowers I grew up with as a boy. Grandma loved planting these little things. In time, I have grown to love them too. Well, dog, best be on my way because I have a train to repair. Thank you for your help and good luck with your journey.
So, Oreo, what will you do now?
I will return to my master, the one who loves me so and takes care of me. Thank you for helping me on my travel back to Fresno. All of you. But now, I must take it from here. I need to do this on my own. I was the one to escape my master, so it is my time to make it right.
Oreo, before you leave, I have something to say.
What is it, Angie? What is it that you need to tell me?
I love you, Oreo.
Angie, if you mean what you say, then I love you too. In fact, I had fallen in love with you ever since we had traveled on the ACE train. I love you, Angie. And I will forever love you just as much as I love you now. In fact, maybe even more.
Whoa!
No, no, no. I did not just see them kiss.
Did I just see them kiss? Why? Why doesn't Oreo listen to me? To me, his old man. Well, I think it's pretty sweet. Those two deserve each other. I disagree. They shouldn't kiss. They are not in love. They aren't. Oh, they are so.
I will visit you in Fresno someday, Oreo. I promise.
Make sure you return to your owner afterwards. Friends, you have all helped me on my journey, and I will forever be grateful to you. I hope that someday we see each other again, and that we could have fun with each other no matter what. I will miss you guys.
We will miss you too, Oreo. Safe travels.
I ran, finding my way home and returning to my master, to my owner who I cared for, and realized that I shouldn't have left.
So, I had finally arrived at Fresno. I decided that all I had to do was wait for my owner to arrive and pick me up. So I waited and waited and waited. But my owner had not arrived. I began to feel lonely and thought my owner would never come. Someone else came to pick me up.
Hello, dog. Would you like me to help you find your owner? It seems like you're lost.
So I went with the person to see what would happen. She brought me around town for a few days and pointed out all the people walking around there. Finally, I found him. So, at the restaurant, they spoke. And once they were done, I went in the car of my owner. He was overjoyed to see me and said he was really worried about me.
Hey, Dexter, I need to tell you something.
Yes, Oreo, what is it?
I shouldn't have left my master. Yes, I did enjoy my adventure at first, but then I felt lonely and missed him. I almost got caught by a dog catcher too. I did make some new friends along the way, but I'd prefer to stay at home with him, where I am safe and sound.
Whoa, that is something I would not have thought of saying myself. This black lab is wise.
There are three things I had learned on my journey. One was that the greatest adventures are the ones you spend with the ones you love. Second, true friends would be there to help you through your journey and trials. And finally, if a journey ends, another one would begin.
Oreo, come! Ready to go to your happy place?
Yeah.
This afternoon, I came across a lost dog. I walked through Fresno trying to find his owner, who was none other than my best friend. He told me that his dog escaped a few days ago when they were in Billy Creek. When I looked at them, I saw he was very glad his dog came home. I felt a warm spark in my heart when they reunited, knowing I was right to search for the dog's owner. So please remember, if you show kindness and prove to people you care, you will make them feel loved and brighten up their day.
Doing the right thing will help you along the way. Showing you care for people in every way. Being a friend, being kind. Showing you care, giving out light. Showing you care, giving out light. Then you'll be on the right path, you'll find your way. Making new friends every single day. Meeting new people and you'll know it's all about where you are, where you are now. Light of your friendship, spark of your care. Helping people everywhere. Sharing kindness, being true. Then you learn something new. Something new, you will learn. Then you'll be on the right path, you'll find your way. Making new friends every single day. Meeting new people and you'll know it's all about where you are, where you are now. Light up your friendship, spark up your care. Helping people everywhere. Sharing kindness and then you'll know it's all about where you are, where you are now. Where you are now.